Hello student, now we come to video number 5. Here factorization of a quadratic trinomial. Trinomial means this expression has 3 terms. Here a square, 5a and 36 is 3 different terms. And here we factorize by different method. This method is called middle term factor. Middle term means this is the middle term and we divide this middle term into 2 factors. From which 2 factors? You multiply coefficient of a square is equal to 1. 1 and 36. That means 36. So 36 means 9 multiple 4 is equal to 36. 12 multiple 3 is equal to 36. But when you subtract 9 and 4, we got 5. So we write like this, a square plus 9 minus 4 bracket complete and then you write a. Now minus 36. So a square plus 9a minus 4a minus 36. From that mean we spread 5a into 2 different terms. Now we take common a from these 2 terms. A plus 9 minus 4 a plus 9. Now a plus 9 and a plus 9 is common. So we write a plus 9 and remaining part a minus 4. That means a minus 4 bracket close, a plus 9 is the final answer. Now number B, 2x square minus 3x minus 9. Here you multiply 2 and 9, that means we got 18. 18, 9 into 2, 18, or 6 into 3 is also 18. When we subtract 6 and 3, we got 3. So we write like this, 2x square minus, whatever the sign is here, you put the same sign. Then you start the bracket. Now 6 minus 3, bracket close, x minus 9. Now you multiply x by 6 and multiply x by 3 also. Now 2x square minus 6x plus y plus is here because minus and minus is plus in multiplication. 2x square minus 6x plus 3x minus 9. Now from these 2 terms we take common 2x. Now remaining part is x minus 3. And from these 2 terms 3x minus 9, you take 3 as common, x minus 3. Now x minus 3 and x minus 3 is common, so we take x minus 3 as common and remaining part 2x plus 3. That means final answer is 2x plus 3 bracket close, x minus 3 bracket close.